Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with you with another review. We got the Suave Essentials Exfoliate Grapefruit and Sugar Body Wash. That's probably about 3/4 gone. I got this at I think I got a Family Dollar for $1. I think so with shampoos, like Suave and stuff for $1. So I bought all my shampoos and body washes there. It's a pretty good lotion. It's a pretty good body wash. It gets you good and clean. And helps soften your skin. Got a nice little smell, not really strong, but got a little scent to it. Like most soaps do when you take a shower. It's got zero parabens. It's 15 ounce, and it's, like I said, it's a pretty good little body wash. You usually find it in pretty much any grocery store, department store, and where you find your body wash and shampoos and stuff like that. I mean, if you can find it. A lot of shows, well, a lot of supply chain issues right now. So finding things in the stores is getting a little hard. That's a hit and miss. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. Gets me getting clean, softens my skin, and it's got a nice little smell to it when you use it. This is Suave Essentials Exfoliate, the Grapefruit and Sugar Body Wash. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. See you on my next video. Have a good one.